For my latest rolling ball sculpture, I've completed the installation of the dual vertical lifts. I've reinforced it at the top to ensure it's stable, and I'm just running a little test to make sure that the balls run all the way to the top. The next step is to add the exit tracks at the top and the entrance tracks at the bottom. And finally, I'll begin adding features to the sculpture.